Toulouse took an early lead at home to Ajaccio thanks to a communication breakdown between Ajaccio defender Anthony LIPPINI and keeper Guillermo Ochoa. Etienne Didot crossed in from the right and LIPPINI, attempting a headed back pass, inadvertently guided the ball into his own net.
Pour le défensif contre son premier défenseur d'Ajaccio.